I met Ernest 3 years ago, and she
has it really been that long?
She didn't have the woman paperwork.
So there's been quite a lot of paperwork over the last few years. I can't believe it's been 3 years. But different, I guess, different things that you've been dealing with.
Yeah.
So when the disability living allowance moved over to PIP, we kind of went through that process together and attended the PIP kind of assessment session with Sufi, just to make sure that they really understood his disability and the challenges that he faces. So I guess I've got to know quite a lot about the way Sufi works in terms of his communication and his mobility needs and all that sort of thing. So helping with all that paperwork. And then we've done bits on benefits for your family, and we're making sure that they're getting what they're entitled to and making sure that paperwork is up to date. And then really we've been working, the other kind of major thing, what else have we been working on?
Housing.
Yeah. So we've basically been building a case together to hopefully, and I'm hoping that at some point we'll end up in this position that hopefully they will be rehoused. And there's now, well, there was 3 children and you've just had a new baby girl. So there's now 4 children and they are all sleeping together in one room, which is obviously quite difficult. So there's been an awful lot of back and forth between us and Southwark, us and the local MP, us and Housing Options, kind of trying to understand the system and trying to support Sufi so that we can put his family in a better position, really. Have you found it helpful, Sufi, getting support?
Yeah, I found it very helpful.
Do you think it makes things a little bit easier? You know, having somebody to talk to?
Yeah, having someone to talk to. Someone can understand me clearly what I want to say. I think Amy is very helpful and I want to say thank you to her for being kind and helpful.
Pleasure.